Hi, it's Chris from Cricut. I'm going to show you how to look for projects and images that you can make on your Cricut Joy. I'll be working on the Design Space mobile app for Android on a Galaxy S10. We'll start in the upper left-hand corner of the screen by tapping my initials to make sure we have the correct machine selection. Next, I'll scroll down the home screen of Design Space and show you how our ready-to-make projects are organized. Let's tap into one and see what it looks like. You can see there's a difficulty level at the top, how much time it's going to take to make the project, what materials you'll need, and step-by-step instruction. Now I'm going to tap all categories to show you how our ready-to-make projects are organized around things like themes and type. And if you want to search for something specific, simply tap on the search bar at the top. Next, I'm going to show you how to look for images in Design Space. I'll tap Canvas at the top of the screen and Image in the lower left-hand corner. Now you can start to see how our images are displayed. And if I tap Categories at the top, you can see how they're grouped into themes. And Cartridges is another way to group them into themes. I'm going to click Cancel in the lower left-hand corner and Home at the top of the screen to get back to the home screen. And that's it.